my teenage daughter had a baby and you didn't think to tell me about it?
The only people that knew about the baby were me, Stephanie, and my cousin Kim in New York.
What does Kim have to do with this?
She had been severely traumatized. She didn't want him to have anything to do with Noah after he was born.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother.
This man not out here yet. I told him I have a 2 o'clock meeting back at the firm. Look, I'll call you back, Mama. All right.
Excuse me, sister. Excuse me, sister. Look, you got a quarter I can borrow.
I'm not your sister.
Look, I was just wondering if you got a quarter you can lend me.
A quarter I can lend you. You want me to lend you a quarter? Please.
Excuse me, brother. You got any spare change on you?
Jeffrey, come on.
Look, son, have you even thought about what you're going to do with a new mortgage, a baby on the way, and no job?
No, not really. How'd you even find out anyway?
You know women can't hold water. Lisa told your sister told your mother, and your mother talked to anybody that'll listen to her. Would you take that damn thing off your head? You look like little Bo Peep.
Of all this could not be worse. First mortgage, first baby.
And the first of life's many changes. Look, son, that's what they call life.
Bill? No, no, you listen. We don't have time. No, I found you the gold. Do your job. Well, you better do something. This boy has got to deliver that gold. Well, you damn well better. Now, I'm keeping a close watch on him here. So when he's in school, you better make sure that nothing happens to him.
Jerk!
You need me to call you an ambulance?
Do I look like I need an ambulance?
Yeah. And it looks like you've been playing in the mud all day, too.